once you have a strong understanding of your team and their needs, really the sky is the limit. And this is what we recommend to all of the companies that we work with. And really, it's just to get creative. And we've actually published an ebook that we'll share at the end of the webinar with everyone by email. And this gives you the 25 best perks to support your team in a remote-first world. And some of the common ones that we see range from everything from a work-from-home allowance to a lunch program to a social connections program and many more. One of the most common ones that we see is actually the friends and family stipend. And this is because it's just flexible. And the best programs are typically the most flexible ones. Programs that necessarily benefit, don't necessarily benefit one group of people, but are flexible so that they work for everyone. Whether you're a parent, whether you're a single person, whether you're living with children, or whatever your situation might be. And so again, endless possibilities at your fingertips. We've seen all kinds of different programs that companies are offering now to their remote or partially remote teams. Some of the common ones here you'll see from a happy hour stipend to a health and wellness stipend to a lunch program, team recognition, and more.